was actually pretty decent.
Must have been, if you're complimenting me.
Here they are.
Stand strong! Tiger Blade! Scatter! Burner
Strike!
Come hit him!
Yeah! Blade Bang! Take the
It's on fire!
Hit them! Try this! Lightning Strike!
Yeah!
Blade Supreme
Kick! Harry! Be gone! No escape! Ready? No escape! It's over!
Wait! Go, my children!
Right on time! How's this? Not yet! Aqua Blade! No escape!
On fire!
Yeah!
This
isn't over!
Okay. Is the word!
This isn't over! You won't end here! Purification complete!
Some of us are low on health.
blade!
Huh? I'm fine. Let's go on ahead. Most when things are going well.
Let's restore our health.
hold back. Let's do this.
Ready?
Initiate.
Yeah. Lightning strike. Go, my
children. Yeah.
Tiger blade.
Go. Come back. Five stars. Lightning strike.
It's over.
Yeah.
Initiate.
Won't lose. Ready? I won't lose. Ready? Earth Dragon Bang! How's this?
Dragon Earth!
Yeah! Burn!
Let's
go!
You know, you're pretty mature, Rose.
Coming from you, I'm not sure how to take that.
What now, Edna?
And you're such a kid. Ugh.
What is this? A museum?
What a dreamboat.
He's awfully cute.
Huh, is this kind of guy your type?
Oh, I don't know about that.
I don't dislike it. It's lifelike and artistic.
Seriously, it's almost like they're alive.
Almost like they were alive is more like it.
Huh?
He looks like Sergei.
Oh no! You don't suppose this is Sergei's brother?
This statue, it's human!
A hellion that turns people to stone? For real?
I've heard such tales in particular.
Such unpleasant cacophony. Kindly refrain from disturbing my prayer.
Is this prayer of yours what's causing the rain?
Yes, quite so.
Why?
To bring the people together through fear. The people's desperation shall serve as fuel, spreading the flames of victory for the Empire. To those who would stop me, I offer eternity!
Look away! If you make eye contact, you'll be turned to stone!
Dang!
I'll break us through!
Get back!
Fool! I can grant a seraph eternity as easily as any human.
Can you now? Looks like you should have saved a little eternity for yourself.
You monster! How did you... So that's it.
Dazzle, your eyes.
You're
pretty handy, huh?
Enough! No more eternity for any of you, those who dare interfere with me. shall be slaughtered like lambs!
Here it comes. When it opens its eyes, give me the Ermetics. What are you taking? I can read it. Everything by feeling the movement of the wind.
Rad, maybe I was wrong about you.
You've got time to flatter and watch your own ass. What a fruit!
Let's go!
What bridge the level?
Come! How can you fight when you can't even see?
What are you taking me for? I can read everything by feeling the movement of the wind.
That's rad. Maybe I was wrong about you.
You've got time to flatter me and watch your own ass.
Break down! Same zero!
This isn't over!
Ready? Strike! It's over!
Kill!
strike!
Blue flag!
Let's keep it up!
This is not malevolence. I have given myself completely to my country and to my people.
What the?
I am not corrupted by any malevolence.
We can't purify her?
Lila, try again!
Okay.
I have a duty to guide the people. I must see it through!
She's got too much malevolence.
We have to stop it somehow!
We can't unless the Cardinal is willing to change her way of thinking.
Not gonna happen. So Ray, if a heart set on justice starts generating malevolence, how do you think it should be stopped?
Well,
that's what her angle is. She thinks her own personal justice and a universal sense of justice are one and the same.
We'll have to kill her.
Kill me? Not really. Tell me, if I were to die, who would be left to lead the country? What do the young Emperor and the Knights understand about politics? If the Shepherd saves their souls, will that stop them from starving? My duties! My responsibilities! Justice shall prevail!
Shattered.
She'll never be human again.
Her malevolence was increased by animosity
towards us.
Wait! Ray?
May these weary bones find peaceful rest.
Why?
I do recognize your determination, but even so, you shouldn't have to kill anyone.
But, Rose...
Remember, your job is to give life. Mine is to take it. Got that?
Rose...
Now then, let's leave the cleanup here to Sergei and the others. It's their job from here on out.
I had always thought of Rose as tough and callous, but I see now that's not quite right.
Just the opposite.
Don't let her see you frowning like that. You don't want Rose's feelings to go to waste, do you?
I don't. I feel so bummed.
Yeah, we all do.
What's that? This is the crest of Maltellus, isn't it? If the celestial record is to be believed, yes.
But it's empty.
Yeah, I don't get any sense of presence or lordly domain. Though, we still don't really know what to expect for signs of presence of the five lords.
Well, Mautellus is a mysterious kind of seraph to begin with. Like, for the shepherd's spiritual powers, there's earth, water, fire, and wind, but there isn't one for Mautellus.
My first thought was that he served as a symbolic figure in Five Lords' worship, but there may be more to it than that. Lila seems to know something.
But it's probably best not to bother her.
I feel sorry for her, in a lot of ways.
I do wonder, how does she even come up with those things she says?
Indeed, a mystery greater even than our friend Mautellus.
How saddening.
Lila, is there any way to...
Well, I... Saray, you're troubling Lila.
I'm sorry.
No, please don't mind.
If only I was stronger.
Don't be so arrogant. Is it your right to say who lives and who dies?
Guess I shouldn't jump to conclusions.
Save your sympathy.
Yeah, Boris accomplished what he needed to do, of his own accord.
We should do our best as well.
Yeah, we'll just keep on doing whatever we can.
Once the domain completely disappeared, I could tell immediately. Mautellus isn't here after all.
Lila, Lila, classophila, all the species, all the phyla.
So what? It doesn't matter now.
It does matter. It was a hellion not even as strong as the Five Lords, and still we couldn't manage to purify it. Meaning we don't stand a chance against old Kittybeard.
Helldorf, huh? We still have a ways to go before we can face him.
Glad you understand. Now you need to get it together.
The real fight is about to begin.
There are still three trial shrines left to go.
Right. Can't afford to mope around.
So it wasn't Mautellus, and it wasn't her. But I can feel a presence nearby. She's still somewhere in Roland's. I can still feel a presence yet in Pendrago.
Thank you.
Sarai's capabilities as a shepherd.
Well, I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
And his friendship with you makes it all the better.
I think you're definitely overrating that.
Especially after a battle.
Give it your all!
No, you protect the fence!
Ready?
Let's get him! Strike!
Yeah!
Ready?
Strike!
Yeah!
It's over!
Let's get him!
No, you
strike!
It's over!
Ready?
No escape!
How's this?
What a waste of time. I'll make this faster.
Thank you.
I'll say. You want to become stronger, huh?
I didn't say anything.
It's obvious.